They got the video gate going there, 121. Come on up, man. Come on up and let's get this thing on YouTube for you there.
And at the same time, I'm gonna keep Watergating you a little bit, because when you change rigs, I'll show you what's going on there, Roger.
Yeah, 410. I'm not going to, man. It's all good on this part. Definitely, it's all good on this part. I do appreciate the thought, though, without a doubt. What are you using down there for an antenna, by the way?
It's a Mako 6 element on the flat side, about 35. What, 3.5 sections of the tower, probably. And I've got it on a hazer system where I can just take the antenna up and down all the way to the ground, the road and everything, right down to the ground. And a hazer system, I'm going to tell you now, it's great being able to bring the antenna all the way down and play with it and all that. But it is a headache, and I've never do it twice. I'd never do it again. Roger.